हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू अवर राजकुमार तिरभानेज यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट कार्निवोरस प्लांट। द वीनस फ्लाईट्रैप इज ए कार्निवोरस प्लांट नेटिव टू सब ट्रॉपिकल वेटलैंड ऑन द ईस्ट कोस्ट ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट इन नॉर्थ कैरोलिना एंड साउथ कैरोलिना। साइंटिफिक नेम Dionaea muscipula। The Venus flytrap gets some of its nutrients from the soil, but to supplement its diet, the plant eats some insects and ant, beetles, grasshoppers. Okay, so we call this Venus flytrap plant is called a carnivorous plant. Okay, so we learn here about the carnivorous plant. Generally, plants are autotrophic, but these plants grows in wetlands or marshy land places, do not get nitrogenous substances as a food. So they eat some insect and get nitrogenous food from these insects and animals. So share my video, like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my video.